Unfortunately, my wife, suffering for more than 40 years, cannot be here today. The suffering was too much for her. She's very sick, so she's been here. And she's in heaven for it. But I think Gloria probably would have been more apropos to sing Steve Mason's version of that song. One glad morning when this life is o'er, I will be king. But there's nothing quite like a bunch of atheists singing gospel. And she loved it, and she loved the blues, and she loved all of it. She get a little certain amount of a little wry smile on her face when I did this, and I hope you all chorus. It's the G. Try not to play too much.
Okay. I'm staying in, Bob.
Well, I'm not just regular with the rhythm. One day round the old Coliseum, the games having almost begun, and old Lioness in the state of distress was giving advice to her son. In a while or two, we'll be apart. Oh yes, the crowd will be shouting for you. But if you want to stay part of your old mother's heart, there's one thing that you must never do. Don't turn your back on a Christian. There's no telling what he'll stoop to. Yes, don't turn your back on a Christian. He's the kind that will double-cross you. Now, some folks, you know, they say that blasphemy. But it's true what the history books tell. Now no one persecutes Christians. No, they persecute everyone else. But even Christians have mothers. So for them, this small offering, when their children begin to confess all their sins, here's what the mother can sing. Oh, it's sweet now. So turn your back on a Christian. There's no telling what he'll soon do. Don't turn your back on a Christian. He's the kind that will double cross you. Double cross you.
With this gospel tune that I'm going to do, and I would really like some help with it. It is a song you can take a couple of ways, literally as a gospel tune. It's one that I did learn from my mother. If you like it or not, I did. And you can't play along with this. It's in the key of G, except the second time it feels like I'm going to go to the C. It's actually going to go to the B minor. But the song is Set Your Fields on Fire, and those of you that know how to do the counterpoint to it, I would like you to please help me It's in the key of G. And the second time it feels like you're going to a four, you're going to the C, go to the E minor.
We'll just keep playing E minors on every song till we find the right one.
All right, there you go.
We learned the song at a union gathering in Chicago. And we were sitting in a circle and she sang the song and by the end of it, everyone was in tears and I just fell in love with it.
Stuart Stotts.
Oh, that's Peggy Seeger.
No, you're thinking Ronnie Gilbert.
Okay, whoever it is, she's there.
And nobody really gives a damn.
Two parties a year, and soon as I met Gloria, I decided I wanted to know her forever. She was just so special. And you probably all don't know it, but I think I was her best friend. And, you know, she taught Kansas City, Kansas at the school, at Wyandotte High School, right? Well, they've got a new motto in Kansas City, Kansas. It's not for amateurs. This is song today, and it's an upbeat song that Gloria liked. It's called Like It's Got a Hole in It. And it's a song we got him banned from the Grand Ole Opry because it's about back before they had bottles and cans, you'd go to the bar and get a bucket full of beer and take it home and drink it. And that's the song we got. Go straight to the four chord.
Tokyo, and you know I wouldn't tell you all, but all get a hold of my body. All the ladies twinkle, I'm so sweet. All the girls want to love and watch their whiskers out. And all their mamas love to rub my weary aching feet. Their mamas, they love to rub my weary aching feet.
Was a friend and a pal. two things that Gloria always liked was the theater, everybody knows that, and the sing-alongs and everything that we did through the years. And one of the shows that I was affiliated with in Full Care was one that I compiled and edited about Woody Guthrie. Most everybody here on this stage was on that show, and so was Gloria. So I was thinking about songs to do, and I think I'm just going to do a Woody Guthrie song. It's called Oklahoma Hills, and it's an A.
Which had minimal intensive sewing. Just sometimes there's a need for women to bond together and deal with social welfare issues and take care of each other. And so this group has cooked and cleaned and provided rights to doctor's appointments and continues to do so. And periodically we have to have an ice cream social or a party. And our last big gathering was the send-off for Gloria to send her off to Iowa to work to be with her family. And we really miss her a lot. But the wise women of Kansas City, if you're one, they don't all play music, so some are out there. So if you're one of the wise women or former sewing circle members, wave around.
Captures a little bit of that Gloria's incredible vigor and her life we've been talking about all afternoon. We learned it from the singing of Faith Petrick, who we also lost in 2013. So it seems appropriate to sing this today, and I know Gloria probably did love this song because she's heard us do it many times.
I have led a good life, full of peace and quiet. I shall have an old age full of rum and riot. I have been a good girl, wed to peace and study. I shall have an old age ribald, coarse, and bloody. I have never cut throats, even when I yearned to. Never sang the bonny songs that my fancy turned to. I have been a good girl, done what was expected. I shall be an old bag, loved but unrespected.
Thank you.
Jamie was part of the younger generation, it's a little harder to tell that now. So one of the, in addition to preferring crude vigor over polished banality, the other thing that we really share as a group, I think, is just sort of mutual support and loving audience participation. And Gloria was one of the very best audience participators ever, because she would always say, oh, I don't sing. And then she'd sing at the top of her lungs. So, you know, one of my favorite pictures of Gloria from her Wise Women farewell party was of the group of us singing spontaneously Oklahoma. And I swear she started it. And we got a picture of her with her mouth wide open singing Oklahoma at the top of her lungs. So, so this song is for Gloria and everybody else that we don't have here today. Hey, don't forget the presentation.
What are friends for but to let you know? Treasured in some heart and to bring you lots of pleasure while you are far apart. And to keep you ever mindful of the happiness you give. And make your way a little brighter, give you roses while you live. Keep in mind.
Thank you all.